Hello folks, this is the Gaming Nerd, and just a second. Hello folks, this is the Gaming Nerd, and today we'll be looking at more of Progressbar95. Yeah, that Progressbar95. So with that in mind, let's get everything booted up. And let's see what Progressbar95 has to offer. Okay. Looks like a new update's been queued up. Let's go get the update. Let's see. A 2 megabyte update. That is pretty awesome. Let's wait for it to finish loading and if you see a black screen, guys, that means I'm still getting Progressbar95 ready at the moment. Okay. Is it working? Please stand by. We're experiencing some technical difficulties here. Alright. Look at that. Finally, Progressbar95 has been updated with a January update. It includes various improvements and a new skin called Borrow S7. So let's take a look at it. Should be pretty awesome. Okay. Alright. Bar System 7. Ooh, I like the design of the, how the bar system changes as you get the, from a floppy disk up to System 5 to a hard disk. Now let's go into Bar System 6. Better clean the bin. Oh, wow. Can you close that pop-up out? Right. Level 22. Not too bad, huh? Nice. Oh, and there's a getting the Progress Classic color. Pretty cool, huh? Right. I like how they changed the design of the cat from looking like a husky dog to an actual cat. So why it's still called a cat horse, I don't know. Go. This is actually pretty cool. Okay. Right. So level 23. This is the one I'm on right now. Right. This should be good. Already doing pretty good. What? Right when I meant to click close on that pop-up. I'm getting multiple cats, aren't I? Maybe whoever designed this system must have liked cats. Alright! That's a win right there. Always love it. That's pretty cool. Looks like my head is awake. Good. Okay. Oh. Alright. Did pretty good so far. $25,000 points, doing pretty good. I'm right now on system 6.3. Oh, and I got a new wallpaper with this. That's pretty cool. That's 5,000 points for the challenge. So far, I'm doing pretty good. I kind of like this game, to be honest. The bin is still mentioning things about the progress bar computer is still beyond me, but yeah, actually pretty good system. Now, since I'm playing on the PC version, I wish they would have moved the bin down a bit lower to accommodate for the fact that we now have this extra unused screen space. Okay, another challenge. Oh yeah, there's a blue signal. All right, perfect score. Doing pretty good. Nice. Still on Mars system 6.3 though. I'm gonna head over to the filer to see if I can get some bonus points out of it. See, with the, when I go to the filer, the bin actually moved to its appropriate location. Nice. Ooh, wow. Alright, let's enter the hex code here. This folder has been unlocked. Okay. $3,000 points, alright. Let's see. Confirmation that the folder has been unlocked. Nice! Ooh, 7,000 points. Empty. Data. Let's see what data has. Okay, data one. Untitled is next, so okay. Right. Okay, that's the wrong code. You agree with the wrong code, apparently. Ah, so it's 4D. Ooh, my bad. Okay. Okay, but it's empty. Nothing. Well, that was a waste of time. Thousand points. Okay, so okay, that folder's been unlocked. Okay, so 6A. and title. I wonder. Wrong code? Okay. 8D. Yes! But nothing. There's one. Give me the view. Okay, guys. Let's see. Okay. Wrong code. Yeah, a different, different error sound could have been used there to represent the max error message instead of the same one you would use for this was weird. Okay, that's the wrong code. Oh great. Somehow the folder's not been unlocked. And my bin's asleep again. Oh, all I needed was a little going out and back into the page. I see. Folder. Again. Perfect. Right. Folder unlocked. Come on. Get in there. Let's see. Which one is right about 7? Ooh, folder's unlocked. Pretty good. Ooh, nice. All right. Ooh. Looks like Ben is pretty happy. That's the wrong code, apparently. Check out this folder. What's going to be in it? Nothing. See what we got here. Okay. Okay, so. Right, we're heading in there. Only setter file is locked. Right then. Okay, so okay, get the let's check out the untitled folder. Long code. Is right. Yes. Share review. Okay. 5P. There we are. Let's see. Okay. I gotta unlock this folder again. Are you kidding me? I can see why this needs all right, go into the folder has been unlocked. Okay, I just wanted to check to see if mileage still works. This will be a perfect time to take a break for breakfast, and I'll be right back. Alright, that was a good break. Now back to where I was. Ooh, 5,000 points, not bad. Great. This again. Oh yes, etc. 70. Now we're gonna need to do more code breaking. Delete that tomorrow. And yes, unknown files are the bane of my existence. Check out the My folder. Let's see what they have here. Okay. Let's clear that file out. Okay. Let's see. Let's clear out that file. Get that file. Get up the corp. Yeah, unknown file. Clear that. Clear that. Ah. Doing pretty good. There we are. Okay. Easter egg. All right. All right. So, code breaking time. More code breaking? I'm surprised. The designer's This guy should work at a security firm. More locked folders, which is always nice to have. All that unlocking for nothing? Sometimes that's exactly what I think. All that for nothing? Why can't you just line up the text boxes with the word that says code on it? Seems like they have trouble with that, don't they? And I also wish there were some way of keeping track which folders you've already been to. It would make my job a hell of a lot easier. There we go. Okay, unlock this folder. 81. Didn't I already unlock this before? All right. Okay. Come on. Okay. Wow. Looks like Ben's been sleeping really well. I think I have enough filer bonuses. Let's see what we have for level 26. That didn't work out so hot, did it? Oh yeah! Perfect score! Let's see what I did. Okay, perfectionist. Ooh, nice. Almost all the way to bar 6.9. Okay. That's three, error segments in a row that I got. So this is pretty good. Nice. Six point ten. We are almost there. Must have been all those filer bonuses helping out. Oops. Here we are. 85%. We're doing pretty good. Here we go. Oh, really? Again? Guess I gotta replay the whole scenario all over again. Weirdly enough, you don't even have to use the arrow keys to control the ship. You can use space bar and fire. You'll still need to use the mouse to close up the pop-up slot. Found that out completely by accident. Alright, perfect score. Wow. Never thought I'd be seen today, huh? Ooh! Upgrade! Okay, it's installing. Bar system 7. Yep, a new achievement. Alright, starting up. Alright. Oh, this is really cool. This is like Mac OS 7 here. Oh, you even got a full color filer? That's pretty cool too. Check out the games in there. Oh, there's two special game modes in there, color and jigsaw puzzle. Okay, I'm gonna do level 1 on the harder difficulty, just so I can get it out of the way. Perfect score! This new system is pretty cool. Oh, you get a new wallpaper just for installing the system and playing a game on it? That's pretty cool. I'll have to check out the other two game modes. Fight against color. The gimmick of color. You're supposed to fire the progress bar at the correct segment with the correct number on it. I see where they're going for this. Okay. Need a 6 second. That's 10 seconds, so... Great. Okay. Really? Missed it? I'm gonna need a 6 segment, because I accidentally fired a 2 segment. Almost done. Just need that final segment and wow. Roy G. Biv. Another special achievement I collected. Collect the color spectrum. Oh yes. That is good. That is good right there. So you don't get anything for any special bonuses for completing this mode. Next is the jigsaw puzzle. Alright, here we are. Nice. What am I doing? Damn it. I think I'm only supposed to collect the blue jigsaw puzzles. That's right, the blue jigsaw puzzles. right there. Oh, I see. As you rotate the pieces, oh yeah, now that makes sense. Got a good one. Doing good. Yeah. He's thinking that was all right. Yeah, I think I had to extricate that one blue jigsaw piece in there. And it should be complete. All right. Perfect score. Completing the special game modes earns you double the points, which, in and of itself, is pretty cool. Now let's go back to the regular game. Since my computer has a touch screen, you may see the mouse cursor jumping from time to time. Nice. Alright. Made it. You know, I discovered that moving the being left or right can be done with the arrow keeping the space bar all by mistake. Right. A little bit more of the Progress Color Classic game mode. The regular game mode, that is. And I'll have all the challenges completed. This may probably be the shortest Progress Bar 95 episode ever. Check. Ooh, nice. Perfect score. Perfect score indeed. Ooh, nice. Nice. Well, all the challenges are completed. I have all four of the games modes, by the way. But on bar over 7, I think I'll try the color game mode again. That one was pretty interesting. Okay. Ooh, there's 8. Now we just need 9. Oh, there it is. We're looking for a 10 segment. There it is. There it is. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Did I get a new desktop wallpaper? Of course I did. Back to regular mode. Thank you.
Oh yes, we're doing good. We're doing good. Alright, perfect score! Nice! This is actually pretty good. Here's our new achievements. Like the color spectrum. And borrow with 7. Nice. Oh, they even got the problem out of there. Ooh, nice! Completed the puzzle. Nice. That's pretty cool. I kind of like how they did this up there. They had a bit of schedule slip up with this update, but I don't blame them. They had a schedule slip up with one of last year's updates. I think it was a November update, which came in December. Or was it an October update that came in November? I can't remember correctly, to be honest. There we go. Good. score. Nice. That is cool. Right. That about does it for the progress, I think. Head back into the world of progress computer. It's at the pd.shell.pro. Alright. Not sure what's calling the enter key to not work properly, but here we go. Aw, man. It patched out that cool little exploit that you could use to get infinite bonuses from the dog in PB DOS shell. Yeah, I can understand why they would fix that bug, but from seeing how exploitable it was. Though it may not have been intended, it was a great way to get extra points. Sure wish. Sure wish I understood why PBDOS is the worst system mode. Alright! Nice! Guess I got a perfect score! Well, now I can understand why they patched that bug out. Just feeling of it being exploitable and whatnot. Wow! Don't know why PB DOS opened up in the middle of my playthrough. Oh, really? There we go. Progressbar is still moves slowly, but I can understand why it was done in some instances. I can understand it in it being one of the ways why this operating system would be let's put it on the worst operating system. ~95% and we should be nearing the end soon. All right. Nice. Okay, so progress community. And they fixed the bug where at the finish of the game of progress commander, the right arrow key doesn't work. Great. Okay. Alright. So far, I did 55%. Let's hope I can keep it that way. Okay, so let's see. Ooh, nice. I've gotten perfect out of Progress Commander. That's quite the feat, actually. Still haven't fixed that bug yet. I don't remember the code. Let's see if I can... Okay, so... There we go. Oh, 597 was the correct code. Oh. Well, in that case... So progress bar has like a little syscode check. Did I miss it again or something? Oh, 597. My bad. All right. Alright. I don't know what it is about progress costs that needs to come back to it so much. Maybe it's the plethora of different bonuses you can potentially find in here. Maybe it's the hexadecimal codes that allow you to work your muscle memory. Not just your standard muscle memory, but the brain as the muscle. Who knows? How it all works is beyond me. Maybe it's a dopamine hit once I figure out the right code. Oh yes, there it is! Okay. Okay, so let's see. What could the code possibly be? Eighty, maybe F6. So many possibilities. Yet not enough time to explore them all, or not enough chances, rather, to explore them all. Considering you only get a few tries, another hexadecimal code break. And as much as I love these, so much fun browsing through progress bars. Oh yeah, another hex editor. Gotta say, love those hex editors. Pretty interesting. Alright. Okay, so okay. Hoptor Trace Kinkin 435. Okay. Didn't know they had the shorter hex viewers as well. Okay. Ah, yes. Okay, so Okay. Okay. Okay, more hex viewing. Not too bad. Okay. I feel it necessary to check every individual folder to make sure I didn't miss anything. Progressbar95. Nice. Seems pretty good. Really? as you can see, I'm going to shut down for now. It's something I want to show you. Okay. You may want to prepare for this, because the new Bar OS system is not the only thing that they brought to the table with this new update. Ooh, no. Let me just remove the blank screen here. Add a new scene here. And for this scene, we're going to use the File Explorer. All right. Get ready, folks, because once I'm through setting up this scene, you will know. That's right, you will know that Progressbar 95's new update is not the only thing visible to the upcoming. To the rest of the community. Hold on, I need to resize that window first. There we go. And I'll move my inside my camera down a little bit. Move it over to the bottom right. And with that, we can get started. So if you go over to C drive, click on and navigate to where you're the game called Progressbar is. Go to a place called Resources. Ah. Wait. Put the skins. Right. I could be wrong on this. From what I've heard of the update that they were telling us about, there was supposed to be a new folder in the world added into the game called a mod, I believe. Let me just double check that to make sure. Ah, here we go. Gonna add my existing capture device on there. Okay. Now, as you can see, if I search okay, let's see. Let's see what their Twitter page has to say about this. Okay. Let's see. It says the January update version 0.7 is fully published to Google Play, App Store, and Steam. The new version provides Bar OS 7 with a color GUI, new game modes, color and jigsaw puzzle only for Bar OS 7, external pattern editor, and a mod support only for Steam. Okay, mod support, huh? There's no mod section. Because the magazine is mostly for mobile users of the game's main auditory. I don't want to confuse them. The mobile version does not and will not feature mod support. Ah, I see. That explains it. Gotta say, nice magazine cover. Gotta say, looking at the photo, they have a nice magazine cover. Yeah, PB Magazine. That's pretty interesting. I also play the game on mobile, to be honest, and it's pretty awesome. But my playthroughs of Progressbar, you're usually going to see on PC for full authenticity. The color game mode I've played a bit of, and Jigsaw Puzzle I actually played a bit of. And yeah, to be honest, the content in the update, while great, I'll be honest with you, it wasn't as exciting or fulfilling as the rest of the content updates I showed you guys. So that's why it's a little bit on the shorter than the stick, shall we say. Maybe I'll show off a little bit more in my next video, but for now, if you liked Progressbar95 and want to see more of it, please subscribe so you don't miss a video from me. And this was episode 31 of Progressbar. Yes, I showcased a bit of the new update, so you guys wouldn't be disappointed by my lack of content. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Please make sure to subscribe. And this is the Gamer Nerd. I'm out. See you soon, everybody.
Okay, and the reason I didn't find the mod folder the first time was because I didn't know where it was. Man, that was a bit of a stretch, wasn't it? Anyways, stay tuned for a little more video for episode 31 in the coming days. So, with that, stay tuned. And for all you fans of Progressbar95, wait, hold on a second, let me turn on the light. Anyways, since you all are fans of Progressbar95, I decided to give you guys your own bonus video for episode 31. This is going to be awesome. Don't know how long it's going to take though, but yeah, I'll see what I can do. I just need to boot Steam up real quick, and then we're off to Progressbar Central. Yeah. How do you like Progressbar 95? Pretty good? I thought so. Anyway, stay tuned because it's coming up shortly. Okay, so I've got Steam loaded right here. So let's see. Okay, Steam. Go to the library section. Aha, Progressbar95, there you are. Thought I'd show up a little more video for you guys, because honestly, you deserve a little more. Plus, why not? Alright. Oh yes. Alright. We have here casual, regular, high-end, color, and jigsaw mode. Just a second, I need to clean out my bin. Oh yes, there we go. Let's go for regular. Alright. I just found out about the arrow keys and the fire button. But I still kind of need to use the click and drag method, but yeah, there's an alternate method for you people who have to use the keyboard or prefer using the keyboard, I think. Mighty good. Right. Check up fire. See if there are any hidden bonuses in there. Data will unlock it. Okay, files. Thank you. Okay, so... actually pretty empty. Hold it down lock. So all right. So okay, heading into the WAS file. So new folder has been unlocked and nothing's in it. What the? Okay. Ooh, fair play. Let's check out this folder, see what it has to offer. Nothing. Maybe this folder? Okay, that's the wrong code. Alright.
pretty much empty by this point. Ooh, except for that, and this locked folder right here. Oh, found an unknown file. Miscellaneous, what do you have to offer? 2, 9. Oh yeah. Wait, I gotta unlock you again? Really? Me. Nothing. Definitely gonna get that. Okay. Okay, so okay, the file is unlocked. Let's see. Which one repeats 5 times? Yep. Got that folder unlocked. And we'll need to remove the text file. Let's see what info's hidden in here. all that was for nothing. Yep, the bin fell asleep on me. Sleeping on the job, are you, Ben? That's okay, we'll let you get some rest. Okay, so you do. Okay, more heck that it can grow up. Ironically, the empty folder is not empty. Info is empty. All right. Right. Let's see. Go to the files folder and see what we have here. I see elements of progress thoughts in it. Okay, so folder is unlocked. Data, let's see what data has to offer. Still got it. That was the wrong color that I see. Let's try again. Really? Okay. Oh, you can delete folders. Okay, so two. Now that out of the way, let's play some games. Alright, perfect score! That's actually a rare segment to get. Ooh, nice. Back to good old progress bar. Okay, found a bit of pixels. should clear things up. That's pretty good. Go. Progressbar95, huh? Always come back to the same. There we go. Thank you.
is the perfect score right there. Doing good. Doing good. 90%. And 5%. Alright, 100%, which is perfect by my calculations. Let's restart. Progressbar not 4.0. What happened? Oh, really? Wow.
18th work. Let's get started. Mission possible. Got a new achievement. It's only possible that to get this when you're entering a cheat, like PB Abu, for instance. Which are only blue segments onto the stage. Let's set it back down to my normal settings. No. Oh, there we go. Why is it all of a sudden my space key is over? Restart. Okay, so Progressbar95. Start that. I got a new achievement. Mission possible. Beat impossible difficulty playing high stages. Nice. I think there's a few more to go. Secret achievement. With harmonic perfection, zebra, master, adept, and grand. Okay, so. Got a happy bin, don't we? turn. It feels like I'm playing on an old Windows 95 computer. Certainly brings back memories of me browsing the internet on the family's computer. Back when they all had a dial-up modem. Which for some people is still the only way to access the internet. Alright, 100 points. I mean 100%. Okay, so let's see what we have in our directory today. Thank you. Alright, back to the hex viewer. We got the wow. We'll be playing Progressbar95, not keeping the dot. Perfect score! What? Space key still doesn't work. Okay, got the checkbox is cleared. All right. Here we go, V-Fragon. This better be good. Got all of the fragments fixed. Right. I think I may end off on this bonus video for now. So with that, I'll see you guys in the next episode of Progressbar95. Good night, everyone. So the bonus video was just to what you got your guy's appetite for something a little more substantial, because the main content of the video was only about 2 hours long, and my episodes, well, they usually last around, I mean, sometimes more, sometimes less. In this case, I felt like 2 hours of Progressbar95 just wasn't enough. So I gave in a little extra hours bonus content to fill that in. Progressbar95, man. It is by far one of the best mobile games that came out in the 2020s. It could probably qualify for Best Casual Game of the Year award. Because I like it. Makes a good little time killer. Sometimes I'll leave it running on idle, and it says I played it for hundreds of thousands of hours. That's usually me leaving it on idle for a while I do some other business. Because you know how there's like 5 hour gaps between the videos? Yeah, that's usually me leaving it on idle. Anyways, I'll see you in the next episode of Progressbar95. So stay tuned.